Hello everyone, I'm Raya. I'm from team Aakash. Here I'm trying to show how to download any file like PDF file or image or APK file from desktop and copy it into tablet. Okay, so here this site I have opened aakashlab.org. This is our IIT Bombay site where all the applications are APK files are hosted. So here I'm downloading this APK, for example, diaspora. So here I have downloaded this APK file. Show in folder. Now firstly what I'll do is I'll copy this file into pen drive and then I'll copy it into the tablet. So it is one of the three ways which I'll show.
Check को दिखाओ laptop का check दिखाओ दोनों laptop में कौन सा check है कौन सा check है और आप pen drive निकालो दोनों निकालो pen drive को कहाँ आप place
here this is the USB drive USB port of laptop here I'll be inserting this pen drive which I have downloaded just now. This I will copy into pen drive. Here it already contains one file. So again, this is both different names, same file with different names. This is what I have copied right now. So I'll again remove this pen drive from here. Now I have APK diaslate in my pen drive. Now I'll insert this connector into the tablet. So this is the port where I have to connect this connector. Okay. And another end to this pen drive. Now I'll go to file manager. This explorer. Here now there are different tabs, so we have to find out which one is the pen drive or USB or tab, right? So here it is showing all the options. This is external SD card, which is not in the tablet right now. Then this is internal memory, this is USB. So our pen drive is USB, here it contains all the files. So APK-diaslate is the one we just downloaded. So now I have to copy it, okay, into the internal memory of the tablet. So press for some time, then you get option copy and home internal memory. Here I am pasting it. Before that, let's just install it into the tablet, this APK file, APK-diaslate. So I click on this, it gives me options to install, package installer, always. This application we have installed, right? Circuit. Okay. So now I'm displaying the files that are in the pen drive. Okay. You can see the address here: /mnt/usb/host1. So this is the path of pen drive, and here MNT SD card. This is the path of internal SD card. Okay. So now I am copying this differential equations on FLV file into internal SD card. So just hold it. We will get these options. Then copy file. Then go to this tab, MNT SD card, and paste here. You'll get it on the right hand side, this icon. So again you'll get four options. Press paste. So here we have copying file alert box. File successfully copied and pasted. So let's see, yeah, differential equations are FLV. Here we have got our file. Now next is what I'll try to show. We'll copy a file and directly without this pen drive, download a file from desktop and copy it here without pen drive. Hello everyone, I'm Raiha. I work for team Aakash. Here I'll be showing you how to copy files and from laptop and paste it into a tablet. So there are three ways in which I'm going to show these same. So let's start from the first one. Here, this is Aakash Labs website created by IIT. Now here I'm downloading an APK file first. So suppose this diastate. Yeah, it is being downloading. Done. Okay, open the showing folder. Hello everyone, I am Raiha from team Aakash. Here I am demonstrating how to copy files from laptop to tablet. So I will be demonstrating three ways. First is via pen drive. I will be copying a file from laptop to pen drive, then to from pen drive to tablet. Then I will be copying a file from laptop to this SD card, external SD card, and then from here to tablet internal SD card. And the third way is through this cable, USB cable. And from here, if we use this, we don't need any intermediate. Directly from laptop to tablet, I'll be copying the files. Okay. So let's start with the first one, that is pen drive. So now here is Aakash Labs site that IIT Bombay has developed. I am downloading an APK file. Like normally we download any file from internet, right? So suppose diastate, I download it. Okay, so it is downloaded. Show in folder. It is still getting downloaded. So I have downloaded on my desktop or wherever in the hard drive of this tablet, this laptop, and then I'll copy it to pen drive. So in the meanwhile, let me insert the pen drive. So this is the USB port of laptop. Okay, here I'll be inserting this pen drive. Okay, so here my file is downloaded. This is APK diastate is the file. In my laptop, I'll copy it into my pen drive. So copy and removable disk. Here, go and paste. Okay, now I have my APK file in the pen drive. Removing this pen drive. So now I'll need this connector to copy files from pen drive to this tablet. So here is the slot where I'll insert the connector, this one, okay, and another end into the pen drive. So here I'll go to file manager. Here you can see different tabs, okay. So first one is the /MNT SD card. This is internal SD card, internal memory of the tablet. Okay, here all the files that are in the internal memory are displayed. Then next is external SD card. Since we don't have an external SD card, it is not displaying anything. Then next is MNT USB host. That is our pen drive. So now I'm installing this APK into my tablet. So, package installer. Now what the problem here is, this Diastate application is already installed here, okay. So it will warn me maybe. Right now it's installing. Let's see. Okay, it was not installed then. Open. So now installed this application from pen drive into this tablet. Okay. Yeah. So since this application was already installed, it was giving me options. So this is my running application. Now I'll go back to file manager. Here now these are the two video files. I'll copy one of them into the internal memory. Suppose introduction to DBMS, just hold, press it and hold it for 2 minutes, maybe 2 to 5 seconds. Copy file, then go to this tab, /MNT SD card, and here on the right hand side you will get an option to paste. So paste here, you will get an alert box saying copying file. So this file is copied. Let's see where it is. Introduction to DBMS. Here is our file. Right, so this is one of the way of copying a file from laptop to tablet. Now let's see the next way. Pehle laptop lagi tha. So now this is an external SD card in my hand. Now what I'll do is I'll copy a file from my laptop and to this SD card, and then I'll paste this SD card into the tablet. Okay, so for this I need a reader. So this is my card reader. This is a micro SD card slot. I insert this card here. Next I'll put this again into that USB host, USB slot of the laptop. Yeah. So from here I want to copy this file, PDF file, copy into the external SD card. So removable disk, this, I'll copy this file, paste. So codingstandards.pdf, this is my file. Okay, now I copy this file into my tablet. So let me first remove it, removes it. Now I have my PDF file into this micro SD card. Okay. Now I'll put this card into my tablet. So here, this is the slot for tablet. Okay. I'm inserting this card into my tablet. Again, I'll go to file manager. So this is internal SD card tab. Now next, this is external SD card. Previously when I showed you, it was empty. Now we have inserted the SD card, okay. So coding standards dot PDF. This is our file. Copy file. Go to internal memory and paste it. Same as before, right? So this is our file. Let me open it and show you Adobe Reader. So this is my file. So this is copying a file through external SD card.
Stop.
So now I am showing the third way how to directly connect a tablet to a laptop. Okay, so we need this USB cable. Now I'll connect this first to this slot here. And another end to this USB port of a tablet, laptop. Like I have done with the reader or pen drive, same. So now my tablet is connected. Okay. Now I have to click here for the options. USB connected as a media device, USB debugging connected. So let's touch here. Yeah, connected as a media device. Here I am getting three options: MTP, PTP, and USB large storage. So I have to keep check on media device. Okay. Now laptop. Let's go to file. Here I am getting both my devices, external SD card which I inserted in the previous way and internal storage, okay. So here I will paste this file, PDF file and video file and an APK file, all these files in the external storage, okay. So coding standard I have already copied and pasted. No need. Don't copy.
ये आप shortcut से ना करके mouse use करके बताइए, जिससे mouse में आप pop तीनों select करने के लिए आपने क्या use किया? Shift के साथ mouse click करते गए तीन select हुआ. ठीक है? Then you simply have to make a right click. ठीक? Right click. तीनों. वहाँ तो same है बस जब आप paste करेंगे तो right click करके आप paste कर दीजिए उसको.
एक मिनट. So now I am showing you the third way how to connect directly a tablet to a laptop. So we need this USB cable. I am inserting one end into this port of the tablet. Sorry, this here. So insert one end of the cable here and another end. This is USB port of the tablet. I am inserting another end here. Now go back to your tablet, select this option. Yeah, connected as a media device. So click on this option. You will get three options: media device, camera and USB large storage. So keep a check on media device. Okay, we have to connect tablet to this media device option. Now go back to your laptop. Here go to this computer. Here you see USB slate. Now here are two folders: external SD card and internal SD card. So external SD card that we have mounted just now is also stored here. Now I am copying these three files, PDF file, video file and APK file into both the SD cards, internal as well as external. So select, control and left mouse key to select all three files together, copy and first I am pasting an external SD card, paste. pasted three files and the external SD card. Here is differential equation, APK dash layer and PDF symbol. Now the same I'll be pasting in internal SD card. Let me paste it in downloads folder. So you have copied all the three files into the tablet. So I'm just removing it from here. Now again go to file manager. This is our internal SD card and this we copied it in the download folder. So here is our file codingstandards.pdf. Open through Adobe Reader. Okay, so this is our PDF file. Then next is our video file. I'm sorry. I'm just trying to increase the volume. This is our video file. Then next is our APK file. So I'm installing this package install. Once you copy a file in the tablet, then installing is same. Just click and it will give an option to install. So this is our dash layer APK. Okay. Let's go back. This is our internal SD card. So let's check the same external SD card. So this one. So this is our coding standards or PDF. It is running successfully. Okay. Then differential equations file. This is our video file and the APK we have already installed, so I am not again installing. It is the same way, like we just click on APK and it will give you option to install. So now here I am showing you how to download from internet anything and just copy it into your, I mean download it into the tablet, right? So you don't need anything, no laptop, no connector, nothing. So here I have opened the same website, Aakash Labs. So here I'll download the APK. Suppose yoga tutorial. So I'm downloading this yoga tutorial. It is downloaded. Here in file manager, in internal SD card, it will be downloaded by default. Okay, so let's go to internal SD card. Here in the downloads folder, okay. This is my internal SD card. And here I am again going to download folder. So yoga tutorial, yoga tutorial 12.apk. So this is my APK which I have just downloaded. So now I have installed this. Click here on the APK, package installer, same way. Install. So this is the way to download anything. Open your browser, go to the website and download anything you want. By default the path is /mnt/sdcard and downloads. It will be stored in your downloads folder. So this is the tutorial that I have just downloaded APK file and installed it on the tablet. Okay, so this is the fourth way of copying a file or installing something into the tablet. So now I am showing how to connect a tablet to the Wi-Fi. So click on settings here, this icon. go to Wi-Fi. So my Wi-Fi is right now on. Okay, I'll again off it and on it. Off. When you press on, it will search Wi-Fi. So these are the available Wi-Fi. Now by default Aakash Lab is connected here since it has the strongest range.
कनेक्टिविटी आकाश का आपको डिस्कनेक्ट करके एक बार आप कनेक्टिविटी का तरीका बताइए कि आप क्या क्या उसमें पुट कर रहे हैं.
सो वापस सो हियर आई एम शोइंग यू हाउ टू कनेक्ट टैबलेट टू द वाईफाई. सो क्लिक ऑन दिस सेटिंग्स हियर आइकन, गो टू वाईफाई, गो टू वाईफाई. Now my Wi-Fi is off just now, I'll on it. So turning on, these are the available Wi-Fi networks. Aakash Lab, IITB Wireless. So by default it is connecting Aakash Lab. Let me just click it. Long press this Aakash Lab. You'll get two options, forget network and modify. Go to modify network. Now here you'll have to do settings as per the Wi-Fi in your college or in your network. Okay. So what all I have added is IP address it has taken, password since this is connected I have to write some password, so I already done that. Then advanced settings, here I don't have any proxy settings. If you have a Wi-Fi which requires proxy settings, then you have to add accordingly. Okay. Save. Now my Aakash Lab is connected here. I'll go to browser. So this website which I just opened few minutes back will open again. So here you can type URL of any website, this will open. Okay, so this is the way to connect to the Wi-Fi your tablet.